Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and honestly, this is my first time playing any old God of War games. I've only played God of War 4 on PS4 and God of War Ragnarok, the new one. I don't know what happens in any of the previous games, but I know he had like some lot more powers in the previous game, so I'm really looking forward to using those powers. And I'm also looking forward to seeing, you know, how Greece was. I'm a big fan of like Greek mythology. Love it.
Rooted in the river of souls.
Our mountain. Because I've seen clips in the old games where he had wings, he could fly, he was able to do magic. There was a part in God of War Ragnarok when he mentions when he destroyed Greece, somehow like the magic that was in his homeland got destroyed with him. So I'm curious to see how this goes.
A mountain that has come to be the absolute measure of strength and power.
But Kratos is just... I love God of War. The whole God of War franchise, I love it.
Power is to be tested. The mortal Kratos seeks to destroy all that I have wrought.
But I think in God of War 3 Remastered, I think that's the one where he has the goatee. Is it?
Brothers,
can't remember.
Put aside the petty grievances that
or I'm completely mistaken,
so
and he does not have a goatee in any version of the game.
We will unite. We will stand together.
Let's see.
And I will wipe out this plague. Olympus will prevail.
Oh, that's meant to be the Greek gods now. That's Poseidon. That's Zeus. I have no idea the guy with the flaming head is. Could that be it? I don't know if that's Ares or not. Oh, he might be Ares. I'm not sure. Mm-mm. I have no idea who this guy, this god is. Oh, that's meant to be Hercules. Alright, let's get into this game. Oh yeah, he does have the goatee in this game.
I bring the destruction of Olympus!
Titans will fail again!
What is this? Alright, light, heavy attacks. Oh, you can grab people and just... Oh, wow, okay. I officially love this. I love the fact that you can grab people. Ooh, just ripped his head off. You can throw people, wow. You can. I wish they did that in the new games. Honestly. That's Poseidon. Ooh, wow. Poseidon is one of like. Meant to be one of the strongest gods there is. So I know he's a total badass. Let's see what I'm doing. That just reminds me of like Dr. Octavius from Spider-Man. That honestly looked like something out of that.
Something has me.
Yeah, that actually looks like the Dr. Octavius' arms in Spider-Man. I'm sorry. Let me see if he can jump. I'm really disappointed in the like in the new games. In Ragnarok, he can't jump. Yeah, you can see that he's got wings as well. R2 to use magic. Come on. Wow. Who's everyone else? Is that it? or one. Come on. What the hell is taking this guy so long? Wow, that's a wow. He can't run, can he? I love the fact that you can grab and throw people in this game, man. That has got to be one of the coolest things ever. Oh, wow. But it's just a little boss fight. Already I'm fighting this? Wow. I love the fact that you could use magic. That has got to be the coolest thing ever. Wow, now I'm fighting him upside down. Oh, God. Those arms really look like something out of Spider-Man, I'm sorry. Besides the horse-headed creature. That's a bit much, but... Damn. So wait. I wish he had these powers, you know. If he had these powers in, like, Ragnarok. That would have been great. Alright. Oh, damn it. Pressed the wrong button. Wow. Come on. What was that about? Alright. Let's do this again. So you're suppressing circle, all I want to do is press circle. Ooh, wow. Ooh, it took his jaw. Wow. That was gone. What? What's going on here? Oh, it doesn't. Oh, do you know how cool that would have been if you could jump? In God of War Ragnarok. I know, like, Kratos is getting old, but he's still meant to be a god. He's still meant to be able to jump. Why can't he jump? I don't understand. Ah, okay. Looks like it gives me health. Move on. Oh, he can actually even do it. Wow. He can even hop on the edges over there. I'm just gonna grab people. Oh, I love that. I love the fact that you can go up and throw people. Splitted him in half. Wow. I'm sorry. I love the gameplay in this game. I'm not a fan of the whole camera situation, but it'll still do. Alright, jump, grab it. Alright, cool. Pass. Open this. I love the fact that he has wings as well. Oh, that's cool, I guess. Come on, that is so cool. That is really OP. I never got the big deal about old games. I was like, nah, they're not going to be that good. But this, man. The fact that you can grab people and just kind of split them in half. And he's got magic and he can fly. Where am I going? Oh, damn. I love these little cool features in this game. Wow. I wish you could do these things, but I understand, like, Kratos in Ragnarok is meant to be like an older god, but still, man. Ooh. I guess I'm just meant to go off. No. Oh, okay. Thank God I came down here. That was a complete accident. I thought that was it. Here. Wow, that was a bit much. Come on, open. Let's see what happens now. Stop. I like that, that's pretty cool. Okay, I guess I'm supposed to be pulling. What the hell is this? Completely missed that, it's cool. That is so cool, I'm sorry. I am actually blown away by the graphics. It's not that bad. That was something like out of the Matrix, I'm sorry. Wow. He had so many cool powers in the old games, man. Yeah, so many cool powers. Ooh, damn, just ripped him apart. Wow. The graphics in this game is really graphic, you know, like in terms of the violence, but it is super cool. Alright, I guess I'm supposed to pull that and get up there. Come on. Ooh, wait, hold on. What's this first? Let me read this. Green lines the remains of various the bomb. Okay. Alright, cool. I press circle because I'm so used to pressing circle in Ragnarok. Alright. What do I do here? Oh, so it's just taking me across. I'm not a fan of the camera angle in this game, I'll say that. I find the camera angle a bit... gives me a headache. Let me save my game. Come on. I love the fact that he could wield magic, man. Okay, I guess he's stunned. Alright. Split him off, wow. Again, that is cool. But every time I use magic because he's about to hit me, it does no damage to my health. No one. Nothing ever happened to this guy. Ah. Oh, so now I guess I'm supposed to grab that. Yeah, I officially like younger Kratos. In terms of power, like the abilities that he had, they were much cooler. Can you imagine playing this like something like this on the PS5, where like Kratos is just full power basically? Where the hell am I? I somehow landed inside. Gaia. All right. This is just weird. That's meant to be her heart. That is super weird, man. Everything's just stone with a pulse. The heart. Okay, alright, cool. Yeah, this game is actually... It's a bit sad to see Kratos at, you know, full power, and then you get to see him... He's strong. I get the feeling that he's stronger as he ages, like Greek gods, all of them, you know, grow stronger as they age. But man, the amount of powers that he lost, that's bad. That's just sad. He lost so much power. Alright, suppose I'm supposed to climb up and jump across. I wish you could do that in new games, honestly, just like jump up, jump. I'd be curious to see how far he can jump as he's, you know, aged now. That is just a badass moment. I love grabbing people in this game and throwing them. That is super cool. It gives me like wrestling vibes. You can't compete with that. Oh, wait, he's not dead. Alright, he's dead now. Oh, wow. You even fight them as you're climbing up. Damn. Nah, this is just way too cool, I'm sorry. Oh, no. Pressing R1 to climb down. Alright. Yeah, the camera angle is just giving me a headache. Can't find him up. Damn, man. Come on.
You challenge me.
Wait, what? Poseidon is the first fight.
A true warrior does not hide, Poseidon. Leave the sea and face me. You have disrespected the gods.
I can't believe you're fighting Poseidon as your first fight.
Wow.
I will leave nothing of you in my wake.
Damn it, damn it, damn it. Landed them the wrong side there. Raid it, raid it, raid. Damn, man. I can't believe you're fighting Poseidon as the first god. One of the strongest gods there is, and he's the first fight.
Presents, jump to my hand!
Huh? To climb up. Why did I press circle again? God. Man. Alright, come on. Alright, let's go back up. Oh, Poseidon's shielded himself inside the fire. Damn, that's gonna be scary for Poseidon, man. Imagine Kratos coming at you like that. No sense. He just wants to straight up murder you. I can't take those on seriously, they just remind me of Dr. Octavius. That's all I see when I see this. But that scene is such a badass scene, man. Oh, I think guy's throwing a punch right now. Got blocked. Come on. What am I supposed to do? Oh. I love this cutscene. Wow. Ooh, damn. This cutscene is so brilliant. Wow. Wow, that's meant to be one of the strongest gods.
You where you belong. No matter.
matter how many gods fall, there will always be another to stand against you.
They will fall as well.
They will fall. That's a badass line.
This means the death of us all.
Then prepare for your death, Poseidon.
Oh, damn. See this. Oh, I'm getting the first person views in I'm Poseidon and Kratos slapping me up. He's dismantling Poseidon like he was nothing. Wow, just threw him right across that. Oh, he's trying to get back into the ocean. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, damn. Just like that, Poseidon dies. Wow. That's one of the strongest gods, you know. Wow. Okay, that's another beautiful cutscene. Wow, everything's going down and under. Yeah, because Poseidon was controlling everything. The sea level. Everything's going down.
Kratos, the death of Zeus is within our reach. Climb to my hand.
Damn. Just like that, Poseidon. Oh, now we're gonna meet Zeus. I've never come like any of the other games. I've never faced Zeus because I've never played any of the old games. But in God of War 4, there was a
what will you
glimpse
do,
where he went to hell, and he saw Zeus again.
You can no longer hide behind the skirts of Athena.
Athena is dead because of the rage that consumed you.
Rage. Well, to be fair, that rage
what
was caused by the
destroy?
Gods.
The hands of death could not defeat
they made him like kill his wife and his daughter.
Fate could not hold me, and you will not see the end of this day. I will have my revenge.
Petulant child, I will tolerate your insolence no more.
Oh wow. Oh wow, damn. Gaia's arms just swinging all over the place.
Gaia! I can hold on no longer!
But you got
if
wings!
I help you, we will both fall. Even now, Zeus gains.
The destruction of Zeus! Is why you saved me from death!
I saved you all to serve the Titans!
Do not deny me my revenge!
Do not deny me my revenge in a while.
Listen carefully, Kratos. You were a simple pawn, nothing more. Zeus is no longer your concern. This is our
wow, even Gaia is starting to betray Kratos now. No wonder my guy has trust issues. Oh, damn. What happens now?
I have lived as a warrior.
Okay.
I have died as a god. having suffered the ultimate sacrifice.
Oh, his wife and his daughter. Wow.
I have been denied release. I will defeat Olympus. I will have my revenge.
So where is he now? Like what? Did I just fall out of the sky all the way down, or? Where, oh. I think I'm dead. Am I dead? Oh damn. Yeah, I think I'm dead, and I'm in hell. Well, on my way there, I guess, or I am there already. Yeah, officially dead. What's this? Wow, now I'm going to escape. Fina, wow.
I have missed you, Spartan.
I don't.
My sacrifice to save Zeus has brought me to a higher existence.
You still appear to be an Olympian.
Appearances can be deceiving, Kratos.
So can okay. The children of Olympus.
Perhaps. But remember, my death came by your blade.
My blade was meant for Zeus. Be quick with your words.
Damn, man's got no patience. Oh, that's meant to be Hades. The fat god who jumped off the top of the Mount of Olympus.
Zeus is all that matters.
Zeus will not fall as easily as Ares. To destroy the king of the gods, you must seek the source of his strength. The flame of Olympus.
Oh, okay. See, I don't even know about the flames of Olympus.
To save Zeus, and now you seek to destroy him. What has brought about this change?
Good point.
I see truth where I did not before. Perhaps these will earn back your trust.
What is she doing to them?
These are the Blades of Exile. They will help guide you on your journey to the flame.
Wow, I just realized I can hear people screaming.
Remember,
in hell.
As long as Zeus reigns, there is no hope for mankind. Destroy the flame, Kratos, and the very foundations of Olympus will crumble.
I guess she was cool. Alright. Oh, I got so little health. What is that about, man? Oh. I must say, it's pretty cool not being in hell, but you can hear them screaming and everything. Put a lot of effort into this game. Goldeneye, alright. Oh, these are exactly like the when you open up other treasure chests. Wow. No. I love the fact that you can grab and run with them, man. That has got to be so cool. What's up here? Oh. True souls of a god. Okay, alright.
Kratos,
just run. Just running through people. No, no, I'm not trying to do that again. Wait, they're not even trying to attack. No. I'm not standing there. I forgot what these little red things are meant to be. It's showing up like 400 on my screen, but... I guess I'm supposed to go back. Wow. Yeah, no. Oh, that's Hades.
I knew you would be back, Spartan. Did you miss me?
All right, okay.
The blades of exile will serve you well, Kratos. Use them to call forth
wow.
The spirits of your exiled Spartan brothers.
That was pretty cool, I'll say that. Super cool. Come on, man. Damn. No. I've been given access to go. Okay. Oh, gotta climb across now. Oh, I guess I can't rip those things, can I? Oh, these little packs where he's just jumping and you're trying to go... Whoa, whoa. Damn. What the hell? That's a cool feature. I'm sorry. That is super cool. I saw another like chest. Oh, okay, all right. Oh, that's... there's another chest. Oh, I'm meant to go through those gates now. Oh, wait, hold on. Almost missed this one. Let's go. What the hell? Is that Medusa? Oh, that is Medusa. What the hell? Is it? Yes. is high. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, now I'm getting really confused. Is that her or not? That is Medusa, damn. Is it? Oh no, it's not. Dust. I mean, still not dust, but we've done. Is that it? Oh. No, man. That was pretty cool. That fight was actually pretty cool. I actually thought that was Medusa. I didn't know another, like, there was another god that had that same similar type of power. Unless that was Medusa and I'm really missing out. Wow. Why can't I burn through these little things? I mean, I used to be able to do them in the old game. I mean, the path is covered around, but there's no way through right now. Okay, cool. There's no way through, so we'll go that way.
You.
Who the hell was that?
I have suffered enough, Spartan. Hades, he sentenced me to this eternal torture. My prison of tinder. But now that you are here, you can free me. All I have left is my bow. Please, free me, and it is yours.
His bow. How am I meant to free him, though? I don't understand. There's a gigantic little three-headed dog in there. Guess not. Guess I need. Oh, what's this? Can I go through them? Nope, can't. Alright, somehow I'm supposed to free this guy, which I have no idea how.
Keep the flames away!
How am I exactly supposed to get across?
What are you doing?
Still not too exactly sure how I'm doing this. I'm supposed to take it real close to these guys and okay, jump. Oh nope, it's not happening. Okay, maybe, just maybe, let's see. Supposed to go back up here.
Keep it away from me!
That down. Then what? Just jump across.
Please be more careful.
I don't understand why is this doing this, man? What the hell? Gonna try this one more time. I guess that has got to be the only way for me to do it.
The fire! It's too close!
Sorry, man, you just gotta hold on.
The gods were right to curse you!
What is he having to go at me for? What the hell, man? Just trying to help you, man.
You shouldn't talk like that, Spot. What are you doing?
I thought he'd be much bigger for some reason. Wait, I didn't actually want to do that. I guess there was no other choice. I didn't have any other choice.
You have gained the Bow of Apollo. Its fiery arrows will clear your path.
Damn. I didn't actually want to kill him, but... still didn't have a choice. So wait, how am I used to use the arrow then? Gained it, alright. Alright, cool.
Oh,
that's pretty cool. That is pretty cool. Oh, now I can go back and open those things. All right, let's give this a try. Now it makes sense. All right, cool. Things. Damn, man. Wait, why should I kill them? Oh, I don't even get anything from it. Okay, maybe I should stop killing those things. It's a bit sad. Oh, that's the big one. Alright, cool.
I
like the music. Background, it's not too bad. Oh, okay. Oh, they're begging to be saved or something. No, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to actually hurt those people. Oh, come on. Wow, talk about not wanting to potentially murder anyone. Oh, well, they're coming after me, so. Oh, I wanted to throw him at the fucking bird thingy. Well, everyone's getting it. That's it. Sad. Okay. Inside this. Alright. Well, that way or the other way? Alright, some stuff is go that way. Oh, damn. Alright, guess I was supposed to go the other way. Alright, cool, we just gotta collect one more eye. The screaming is a bit, should put a little bit more horror into it. You're in hell after all. I guess I'm supposed to drop down. Covered in gold or something. Let's see. All right, let's go. Wait, where am I supposed to? Oh, up there. I'm supposed to stay there. Right, step right up. A message is okay. Okay, all right.
What What's happening?
You know what? Let's what are these doing? Help us! Damn it, man! I didn't even mean to kill the guy. He just got in the way. It's not my fault. Alright, I'm supposed to read that again. What the hell is that? Weird. Killing all these little people. Destroy everything, all right. Yeah, that wasn't Medusa then. It's just some other creature who I thought was Medusa. Damn it. That's a bit embarrassing. Come on. Come on. Ooh, stop him right in his mouth. That wasn't too bad. That scream at the end, that was a bit much, wasn't it? What now? Oh, I'm being judged.
By the gods of Olympus and Order of Zeus, we are the three judges. Face your final judgment, mortal. King Aeacus has found you wanting. King Rhadamanthus has found you worthy. It falls to me, King Minos, to make the final decision. Your future is cloaked in shadow. The realm of the afterlife is not yet ready for you.
Oh, wow.
Beyond that door waits your destiny.
So, is that it? Go back to being alive. So where the hell am I now? After that attempt, supposed to be getting out. Okay, alright, cool. What are these? Can I hit them? Okay, nope. Nothing happens when I hit them. That was pointless. Oh. Stabbing them right in the mouth. Come on. I'm actually quite impressed by the graphics. I can't get over it. Alright. What now? I'm gonna blow that up just in case, you know. It's gonna backfire on myself. I didn't know if I was going to make that jump. Come on. Alright, I guess I'm supposed to go across.
Father?
Oh,
no.
Oh.
You are not my daughter.
No.
Wow.
But I know who you are.
You know of me?
They said you would come.
Toys, Kratos.
Show yourself.
Oh, that was dull. Another one wow.
Of your tricks.
As usual, Spartan. You are gravely mistaken.
Face me, coward!
So eager, Kratos. Relax. Soon enough we will have our time to play.
I don't know why I found that relax part funny. But you just said it. I actually thought that was his door. I was like, shit. No, watch these little things come out of nowhere again. Just waiting for them to come. When? Oh. Okay, guess no one's coming. Damn, no one really came. That was surprising. Was not expecting that. All right. I wish Kratos still had all his powers. I'm still curious to see what happened with that little sword that he had on him. That was just my dog snoring. Wow. Excuse you, man. Not. You can't not be blocking that. Wow. Couldn't be more longer. I used to think like the way he kills people in God of War Ragnarok was a bit gruesome. Like he just took his axe and split people in half and chopped their head off. But this, it's nothing in comparison to the old games. Damn. What is this? Ah, alright, got it. I just realized I'm supposed to go off it. Right, I guess I'm supposed to get on it as it's going up, isn't it? Okay, got it. Maybe I'm supposed to do that. Just maybe. Maybe. I'm exactly not too sure myself. Then what? That. Do I then throw it down there? Alright, after this I'm out of ideas. Collecting mod. Oh, okay. Then it increases my magical powers. Alright, that's cool. Wait, what? Is that it? I thought this was to go out. Alright, I guess that's not the way to go out. Ah. Alright. I still don't know if they're the ones trying to harm me or not. It's just so flipping slow. Oh man. Just sitting there in that corner. Are they even trying to harm me? I'm just curious to see. Okay, yep, alright, they're dead. No man. I ain't taking that. Hmm. I was about to say is that four, but then, you know, realized this is, we're still in Greek mythology. Oh, great. Man, the way he swings that hammer, man, just makes my day. Honestly, that's all I want to do in this game, just grab people and just throw them about and... He almost doesn't even know I had him anymore. Damn, come on. Damn it. I pressed it way too early. Let's start. Who the hell is this guy? He's a flipping giant. Don't tell me he's one of them one-eye people. He's gonna have one eye.
Leave me be. I tell you, I have paid the price.
Calm yourself, Smithguard.
Oh, guess I was wrong. There's two eyes.
Ghost of Sparta.
It is you. Well, well, well.
Why did his voice just change?
I thought Zeus would have killed you by now.
I thought you would have escaped this cavern by now.
Zeus may have imprisoned me here, but you are the reason I live in torment.
I did you no wrong, Hephaestus. I pursue only one Olympian.
Well, as long as it's only one Olympian.
I seek the flame of Olympus. Do you know of it?
For what purpose, Spartan?
For the purpose I have chosen. Now tell me, do you know of the flame?
For the purpose I have chosen.
All true children of Olympus know of it. We've all come to respect its power. But don't be fooled by its enticing glow. Neither god nor man can touch its lethal flame.
I only need to find it.
If you can find your way out of the underworld, I'm sure you can find your way to the flame of Olympus.
You have been truly helpful, Hephaestus.
Is that it? Alright, got the three eyes. Done. Alright. Well, that's not much, is it? I was expecting some sort of major power boost. This door is locked. I thought I was about to fight Hades now. Me. Oh, that's where the gate's open. Can't I go up that wall? What's going on? Hold on a second. Come on, man. Turning, I don't understand. All right, guess I'm supposed to somehow. That's how you turn it. Wow. First, I want to see. One left. Wow. Alright, let's upgrade some of my powers. Let's see. Alright, that's not too bad. The path is actually that way. Right, let me turn this around. I wish you could just turn the camera around and start looking around the flipping place. Oh, damn.
Kratos?
How do you know of me?
You're the ghost of Sparta. Everyone knows who you are. Everyone is afraid of you.
There are reasons for that.
I'm not afraid of you.
It is good you're not afraid, child. Fear is a heavy burden.
I'm not a child, Kratos.
It does not matter what you are.
Oh, he got his sword back. I thought that was the whole illusion of the sword and situation.
Kratos, please. I need you to free me.
The quest for freedom is also a heavy burden. I cannot help you.
Damn, man. Just help the little girl. Maybe falls for the wrath. Okay.
You have regained the blade of Olympus. Let the rage of Sparta fuel your blade.
Wait, what happens to his blade in God of War 4? Well, the scissors, like, doesn't carry around with him. or it gets destroyed with the magic. Or it gets destroyed with the magic when he destroys the whole damn planet. Go back. Let me save the game. Damn, man. Guess now I'm going to be fighting it, Hades. At least he's gonna die like that, but that would have been way too easy. Come on. Alright, both of them have one head each left. Gonna end pretty soon. Alright. Oh damn. I was not expecting that. Now I'm gonna fight Hades. Come on! Why did that dog scare me? Wow! No, getting this completely wrong. A palace of Hades.
Welcome, Spartan. Come in. Make yourself at home. This time, you won't be leaving.
Oh, let's save. This first. Am I supposed to put these in the wall? I don't get it. When he breathes, it's so cool because the flames are just going all over the place. I'm saving that. This is what I understand. If he, when he was falling off Gaia, why couldn't he just use his wings to glide down and not die? That makes no sense. Collecting everything, not leaving nothing for spares. Come on. I know that's the way, well, I think that's the way. Let's see what's inside this bit now. Nothing there. Nothing here. Alright. That just leaves me with this option. Who the hell was that? Is that a thing? Tell me that's his. Oh, Hades' wife. All right, cool. Let's go for the second one. I can hear someone walking. I think I just figured out what to do. I think I finally got it. Let's see. Okay, that was unexpected. I think I may have got it. Alright, let's pull this out. Yeah, I don't care about that at all. Alright, let's go back up. Wait. How is this gonna... Oh, okay, got it. Obviously. Okay, yep, that's the harness and chains. Put that there. Alright, that's cool. Let's just give this a try. It might work. Yes. Oh, no, what? Why did I do that? That was not supposed to happen. That flipping thing was there. Why did it move? I need both arms to be open. Okay, now it worked. Alright, God, that took a little while. Whew. Why didn't I think of that before? It didn't even cross my mind.
So glad you could carve out some time for us. You know, I sense some bad
what is going on
between us, Kratos. Oh, all the memories. They're overwhelming, really. Let's see. How many sins have you committed against me?
Committed against you, you know.
You murdered my niece, Athena.
Oh, Athena was his niece.
And you killed my brother, Poseidon. And
oh,
I
yeah.
have not forgotten that it was you who butchered my beautiful queen. I will see you suffer as I have suffered. Your soul is mine.
Yeah, I didn't know about that. Stupid hands again. I guess I'm supposed to not let that go move. So silent, huh? Wow. What the hell did I just chop off? Oh, I'm cutting out his limbs. Well, I guess I am. Damn it. Alright. Now I just saw it. I saw there was an empty space. They're really coming off the...
Your pain is my pleasure.
Come on, Kratos.
Make me stronger.
That was a bit intense. I could tell my face was just kind of stuck like this the whole room. Ah. Talk about being creative. How do I have this blade? Close off Hades. What happened to my own blade? Getting this, so not as intense as all the others. Oh, no way. Don't tell me I'm trying to get you so loud. The Soul of Hades. Damn. Wow, that was one crazy ass fight. Damn. So wait, am I able to just swim in the river as I please? Cool. Soul Summon, alright, that's cool.
You have acquired the claws of Hades, Kratos.
Wow.
With them, summon cursed souls to attack your enemies.
Damn, man, that is so cool. Imagine all these powers that he's accumulated throughout the game. Wow, I can switch in between them. Damn.
Kratos, can it be? Does this mean Lord Hades rules no longer?
The god of the underworld is dead.
Dead? Ah, Hades deserved to suffer, though I thought his death impossible.
Olympians overestimate themselves.
Interesting. I will keep that in mind, Spartan. Ha ha ha. You need the soul of a god to use the Hyperion Gate, Kratos. And that one has not been used for centuries. I'm sure it's broken, otherwise I would have seen my beautiful... you know, Kratos, I wasn't always like this, a monster. I was once the most prized craftsman in all of Olympus. Zeus rewarded me with my marriage to the beautiful Aphrodite. My mother, Hera, bragged of my talent. But the day you killed Ares was the day my world was torn from me. That day, Zeus became the fiend you now know. Worst of all, he took my beloved daughter, Pandora. My reason for living. I spend my time here trying to recreate her. I fail again and again. She still lives, Spartan. I can feel it. You. You, Kratos. You can bring her back to me.
Your child is not my concern.
But surely you can understand. You were once a father, too.
Oh, no, you shouldn't have said that. Damn, man. Done that. Alright. Guess I was supposed to come out after all that time. Wow. Again.
Remember your purpose, Kratos. The twilight is upon us. His death is our only hope.
Understand this, Athena. Zeus will die.
Damn. Talk about being intense. The city of Olympia. All right, let's go. Is that Gaia?
You live, Spartan. The blood of Cronus serves you well. Quickly, you must help me.
No.
Help you.
Exactly.
Yes,
what about help?
Quickly. I suffer greatly. I tried to return to battle, but...
Without me!
You know I had no choice.
Nah.
You must help me!
Ah, man, but you must. Oh, yeah, I was about to say about help, you know. About time. Nah, man.
You were a means to an end, Gaia. Nothing more.
Exactly.
But I must face Zeus. The Titans must take down Olympus.
No! This is my war, not yours.
Go on, Kratos, man. Finish this. Nah, man, that was a real snaky thing she did at the start. Just like, push them off, you know. Yeah, get out of the way, man. Okay, put this there. Show it on him this time. Okay, alright, cool. Please, no problem. No, come on. So each one of these people represents the other.
Thank you.
done. Come on. It's got food in double doubles. What the hell's that? He really uses them as little. Damn, the fact that it's covered in blood. That is cool. Wait, don't tell me I have to fight these little, like, I think they're called titans. Do I have to fight them as well?
The glory of Helios!
Oh no, I thought I was about to be Hercules or something.